problem with your trash bag.
Working on it. Sounds like some.
Yeah, I'm sure they're dying somewhere. Nice, see what's up.
There's a screamer outside.
Yeah, she sounds very unhappy, doesn't she?
Alright, let's see if we can do some shooting. Cowboy Texan.
Oh, playtime.
Yeah. I don't know, I think someone must have shot him.
I'm pretty sure she... Oh, yep, she died on the fence.
Oh, good. That fence is doing its job.
Yep. Ah, I love spots. I'm sick and tired of these chairs! Go away!
I'm so glad I reinforced the doors with that. Looks like we're living in a vault.
I kind of feel like it. And look, he can make it complete. He can give us cement walls and we can live inside a vault. Do we want to keep stone walls or move to cement walls?
I don't know. What's better?
Well, this is what the cement block looks like.
Yeah, looks nice. Start around the door and just expand from there.
There! Now we will live in a vault.
So, looks like he made his cement from the forge. Is he going to use the cement mixer?
No, I guess not.
Okay, I guess it's not that important.
Don't worry, I'll be using it. Oh no, he is cement is being made in the mixer.
Okay.
A lot of it too. Okay. I have 666 soil.
It's a lot of oil.
Soil.
So, oh, soil. Okay.
I might entertain this more for the fact that it's 666.
Does sound more entertaining that way.
Yeah. Oh, as a cashier, I've had people not accept their change or buy or remove an item because their change came out to 666, or their total death. I even had people leave entire orders for it.
Well, it is a number with a checkered past.
I always thought it was funny. All right.
Your change comes out to the number of the beast. Will you accept it? It's like, no, it's okay. Keep the change.
You sure accept the beast?
Oh, by the way, I added two more safes.
Oh, jeez. Alright.
I mean, you didn't notice?
No. I've been organizing my inventory.
There's a safe right behind the desk, and there's a stairs next to the work table.
Oh.
You really didn't notice them?
Nope.
Oops.
Oh, it's okay. There you go. Here's your other quest that you can read. Make sure you accept it.
I like the gun safes. There's a lot of storage in them, you know? Ooh, and we were kind of hurting on storage, you know what I mean?
Oh, yeah. I think I am going to make a crap chest, though, for unloading days. Don't want it too big. Crap chest! The yet-to-be-sorted chest.
Oh, you made a chest.
Yeah.
It's locked.
Oh, is it? Oh.
Yeah.
There you go.
So that's the, we haven't figured out where it's supposed to go yet chest?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
We just want to throw everything in there and sort it out later type of thing.
Okay. I'm thinking about replacing these lockers also with, like, a gun chest, since these things don't hold very much.
Yeah, that probably wouldn't be a bad idea.
Either that or a chest. I mean, the chest does hold quite a bit. In fact, the chest holds just as much as the gun locker.
Does it? Just different shape?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Well, it doesn't matter. Probably a chest then, and we'll just try to keep in mind that's just for clothes. Clothes. Oh, wait, that's what I wanted. That's my thought. I found my thought. Okay. Alright, got lots of canned goods. Take this blood pack downstairs. Yep, 6 blood packs.
Alright, Aura, can you make another chest? I'm clearing out a spot for it.
Oh, okay.
Right here, under the stairs. Yeah, there you go.
There we are.
Right. Maybe we can get rid of those lockers, too.
Hold on. I don't know how much more clay we do have.
There's, clay? Because I think there's a lot in inventory of the forge.
Yeah, there is a whole lot in inventory of the forge. But he's got that busy for a bit. So, you'll have to pull it out of the forge. I know, I'm sorry. But there's the old crap load there in the forge.
Both these chests are locked.
Oh, I keep forgetting. I'm sorry. That's something I'm used to having to worry about. Yes, I can sit and pet you for a little while. Yeah?
I'm actually kind of impressed with how much clothing we've accumulated.
I know. It's not all very good, but... hey, it's there. Hi, Oreo. Hi, Oreo. Oh, my dear God, cat. Down and be happy? No? You can even chew on paper now? Because you're angry?
What the place looks like from outside.
I don't know.
Rainy. Looks rainy.
Just a little rainy.
Making more bows?
Uh-huh. It needs to be done.
Yeah, I know. You gotta make those awesome crossbows. So did you want to tear up these outside stairs?
Yeah, we probably should. They're not needed. You want a bow? Well, I'm upstairs, up in my levels right now.